It is 5:27 in the morning. We are in Dubai. Me and Tom O'Neill.
What up?
We're in Dubai for the week, shooting fashion in some very different locations. Today is in the desert. We're about to drive for an hour and a half. We arrived very late last night. We're going to go get in the car, drive for an hour and a half. Sun's going to be coming up. We're going to see some nice sights. And then it's going to be shooting some pretty women in the desert. It's going to be a good laugh. Lord, thank you for sunshine.
Thank you for rain. Thank you for joy. Thank you for
pain. How much sleep
have
you had, Tom?
I've had two. I've had two.
I reckon I genuinely had 30 minutes sleep. It's a beautiful day, yeah. Look at that, a very misty early morning desert drive. This is the third time I've been to Dubai, but this is the first time doing this sort of thing, driving out of the city. Very interesting drive, very interesting way to spend the morning.
So, it's kind of
thank you very much for driving, Kit.
Yeah,
you're welcome. Thank you.
We've just driven an hour and a half. Deserts and that. It's just one of the maddest locations you could possibly imagine. Who's that guy?
Helping us out. Got an extra assistant.
Is it, yeah? Hello.
Hey.
You good? Interesting, eh? What's the location? Hour and a half drive? I did plan to call this video a week of shooting fashion in Dubai, but realistically, I can't show you anything that we're working on, which deems this entire intro completely pointless. Pretty cool though. Day two. Morning stroll on the beach. Just slept for 10 hours. Can't remember the last time I slept for 10 hours. We did yesterday, full day of shooting on an hour's sleep max. The hardest day ever. It's a bit of a shame that I didn't actually like film any of the thing because no one would ever believe it. But we missed our flight to Dubai. We missed our first ever flight in our life. Got to Heathrow Airport.
50 minutes.
50 minutes before we were due to fly, we got to Heathrow Airport. Got to the check-in desk and they just said, you've missed it. So we had to book the next flight. £400, £200 per passenger. Waited 4 hours at Heathrow. Got a flight, arrived in Dubai at 1 a.m. Got in bed at 2 a.m. An alarm was set for 5:30 in the morning, but we didn't sleep because of jet lag. It were 11 o'clock back home. Tom had a little snooze.
I got 2.5 hours, I
think. 2.5 hours. I had genuinely half an hour, and I mean that. And then got up, did a full day of shooting, went to sleep last night at 9 p.m. And here we are, 10 hours later.
This is a 7-day trip, 2 days of traveling, 4 days of shooting, and then 1 day off. This is our day off. We want to do something memorable.
So today we are gonna do some ziplining. We're gonna zipline the biggest urban zipline in the world. It's funny, we've just got to this car park here, look. So I've not actually seen the scale of the zipline at all because I haven't seen it from the outside. Like literally I've gotten a taxi, it's pulled up in this car park. They're taking us straight to Exeland Dubai. When we go up to the top of the building, that's gonna be the first time that I've seen it. Me and Tom doing it together. He's just lost his AirPods. So after this, we're gonna go on a pursuit to find some AirPods as well. Are we ready? Good to go, yeah? Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
I'm actually not nervous, so let's do it, my man. There we go.
What up, bro?
What up, bro? I feel like that train man on YouTube.
My name's Francis Bourgeois.
Be a mad little job working up here all the time, wouldn't it?
It's tight on old hair, Francis. One.
Oh my god, I'm fucking nervous.
That looks sick.
I wonder what my heart rate is. 80. That's high, that, for just stood still.
Just go straight to the last bit.
Hi, sir.
Hello, are you ready? Okay? Yeah, ready.
Ready?
Yep.
Just go straight to the last. Just straight. Watch your step, please. Okay, stand on the box.
Yep.
Put knees first on the bed.
Yep.
Now lay down, Tom.
Oh my god.
You alright, Tom?
I'm nervous, me now.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking scary, I've got to.
It is high, it is very high. Oh, we're floating.
Guys, ready?
Yeah, man.
3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, Tom.
Here we go. Fucking hell. Come on, eh.
Yo, I sick. Yep, decent. I enjoyed it. Not the most thrilling thing I've ever done. I think honestly most people could do that. It was quite tame. £148 per person. I've never skydived before, but next time I'm in Dubai, I'm gonna skydive. You have my word.
That's my first pint of 2023. Stella. By the Burj.
Good, yeah? Well then. Whoa!
Cheers. Just in case it goes on at bang on six, I'm gonna stand and film now. We might see the first one, and everyone go.
We might have put this blast off. Oh my god, it is bang on six. Let's go, baby. We spent the next couple of hours having drinks by the Burj watching the sunset, and then for the next 3 days we had more fashion shoots with Chanel and Dior. Tom never found his AirPods, so as a little consolation, go check his workout on his Instagram, his work's amazing. Give him a follow, it'll cheer him up. Tom O'Neill photo. What a boy.